There we go for box two, which is actually box 10 for this part of that second half of the break. And there we go. Get a nice Philip Forsberg. Forsberg and a nice Tavares auto. Can't go wrong with John Tavares. Max Domi, rookie phenom. In the profile. Rookie phenom. Dominguez. Robinson, or Land McDonald, yeah. Hit two of him in the first half. Jonathan Tays, portfolio. Rookie phenom, Mike Condor. Panarin, more base. Guy Lafleur. Auto. Kyle Turris. Brett. It is auto. Rookie phenom auto. With Anton DeBoot. Goalie from the Leafs. Tyler Seguin, awesome player. Daniel Carr. Nick Shore. So jersey. And it's Guy Lafleur. It's going to be a dual, quad, single. And it's a dual, so that's a nice one. Hall of Famer, can't go wrong with that. Rookie phenom. Jonas. Phenom, Noah Hampton, Carolina, look like a Gretzky maybe, nope, Taylor Hall, I think the photo wire was a, Gretzky might have more than one, but I think he had the one in LA, Charles Houdon. Get his SPX auto. And the last pack. Jimmy Benn or somebody? Nope. Matthias Janmark for the Stars. So let's see what we're setting at here. So we hit the Guy Lafleur and Kyle. Del Turris Auto. De La Fleur. That's 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, and 20. So that is box 10. Stay tuned and we'll start cracking. Check out Sports Card Forum for anything related to sports cards, buying, trading, discussion. Also has a good TTM forum. So have any questions, feel free to drop me a line on the YouTube channel and I'll get back to you. Thanks.